21. I'm going to help him look out.
No, keep it right here, about 18, 19. 18 or 19. That was a much better slowdown. There we go. Now that your wake's past you, you're not going to go under. Hit it. There's Mr. Zack with Mr. Zack's white leg syndrome. There's Zack riding switch. There's Zack trying to switch back. Here, Jen and Sarah, this one's for you. He's going to take a nice little fall. Hopefully. That'd be funny. I mean, unless he gets hurt, then it's hilarious. This is his accident, doing a pretty good job. Well, he almost took it for you. That would have looked like you, Dad. There's Hot Damn Princess number 4, an up close version. Nice little wake cut. Another nice little. Good job, Zaggy. Way to keep it going. Now just ramp the weight. There you go. A little bit faster. Right here. Now when you're here, get that, stand up that back knee and get your shoulder back, your back shoulder, get it back a little bit. That'll help your cutting out. Fruitcake, Chai, we convinced him that the rudders were on backwards.
What the heck are you doing, Zacky?
All right, now he looks like he needs a first aid kit or something. And hopefully he doesn't do anything too stupid. And this is a beginner ski move. Don't go inside when the boat's turning inside. But it's Zack, so... I got a little bit of air that time. That was my bad. I was watching him instead of videotaping him. Oh, just a disclaimer, I'm not a very good cameraman. I like to be in the action. Trying to be like Matt and get a big spray going. Spin around. Ramp the wake there, Zack. Nice. That was a wussy move. I just hope he don't wear himself out. We've got till 9 o'clock. He's got a bit of a wedgie. There goes that whole disclaimer again about not being a very good cameraman. And that was the dumb move.